Alright then, boys, went ahead, gathered a decent chunk of wood while we were waiting for this to craft up. We ended up getting about 1,000. Just gonna go ahead and split those up amongst the two furnaces we currently have going. Actually, I could get some of the metal ore out of one of the furnaces and throw that into the third one, because at this point, I kind of just want to focus on efficiency and metal ore. We have a decent amount of, like, we have, what, 300 raw here? And how much raw in here? 137. So, yeah, splitting this in half, not too insane of an idea to go ahead and do, and then we should just be able to throw that into the third furnace. Get this bad boy going. Where is that? Throw that. Turn that shit on, and then we'll split the wood three ways so we can have three different furnaces going in the meantime. There we go. Split that down the middle. And split this down the middle. Shit, no, different stack, but still split that down the middle and just have all of these going. We should actually be able to, we have enough fragments here to craft up the initial thing we need to get what we wanted, which is going to be the research bench, which is going to be very important when it comes to like getting the recipes, especially once we start doing some like suicide runs and all that. Repair bench. Shit, we gotta get some wood. So wood's gonna be burning in there. That's all good. I'm just gonna go ahead and utilize the pickaxe we just crafted. I'm not gonna put down this repair bench at all, actually. We don't have too much of a reason to do that yet. I mean, kind of there is, but at the same time, it's just like, I'd rather not waste 100 metal fragments. I'd rather just get to the research table ASAP and then research the guns that I found. I know that there might be a couple on Shepherd, so I'm not sure if I want to do them or research those, but I'd rather research them now and at least learn the knowledge or risk learning it instead of potentially losing it. But I don't know. I guess I'll wait for the group and see a group division or group decision, unless like I wake up in the middle of the night and I'm just like, I'm feeling lucky, turn on my computer and play the lotto with that stupid bench. So yeah, that's where we're at there. All right, guys, so we went ahead and got ourselves about 2,300 wood. That should be plenty to keep this fire going and at least get the metal fragments continuing to smelt. We're going to need a total of 1,000, and that pretty much means each furnace has to smelt about 333, so that is going to take a little bit of a while. So probably in the meantime, what I'm going to go ahead and be doing, if we can close that door safely, first things first, let me just split these up correctly. 2,300, that should be just over, like, 750 per. And that should be, like, relatively even splitting. Let's throw that in there. Yeah, we are probably going to need to be getting some more metal fragments pretty soon, too. But we'll get on that eventually. For now, though, just make sure that it is at least continuing to be fueled and it continues to smelt, because you need way more wood. It's like the ratio of wood to metal is relatively, you know, you definitely need more wood when it comes to that. So just make sure we have enough wood smelting for that. And then I'm going to go ahead. Oh, and if you can see on my character here, we got ourselves a beautiful, some beautiful bone armor we crafted from our bone fragments that we got from both our friends and our enemies, which we slayed, like the bears. And we got those going. Right now, though, I'm going to go ahead and, besides maybe the rock, I'm just going to keep the rock here. We're going to be going on some Rad Town suicide runs. I could, of course, just do this with what's the name of it? The Rad Pills that Shepherd had. However, do we really want to waste potential Rad Pills? That's the question. Shit, we kind of need that key to open and close the door. And we can't really get out of the house without that. Shit, this is a predicament we're in. This actually is a predicament. How are we gonna get out of the house if we have the fucking key here? We'll figure it out. I guess that's where we're at right now. Or we could craft another key always. We just need wood for that. We don't have wood for that. Let's get some wood for that. I don't even know how much wood it is per key. I guess we'll just grab that stack and just craft ourselves a key very quickly, so at least we have extras. Never mind, we can't craft it. Oh yeah, it's not our lock to craft. Oh shit, that's the only key we have access to. Actually, there's Demo's key too, right? Yeah, worst case scenario, it'll buff out. Maybe I'll just craft up a little. No, don't extinguish it. I'll craft up a little stash, just something to put outside in the meantime. I don't know if that'll work, but I hope it does. We don't even have enough room in here yet, so a second little storage box would not be too bad of an idea. How much does it take to make one usually? Hopefully it's nothing too crazy. They'll, yeah, we'll just put one outside. I don't even care. We'll just have the key out there for now. We will change that eventually. There won't be the key out there, but just for now, because we're about to go on a suicide run. And suicide tends to happen, or Sudoku tends to happen when you go on a Sudoku run. So hopefully that doesn't go badly, but here we have our bed, which should be in our name. I'm just going to rename that Sudoku bag, because we're about to commit Sudoku, trying to get these good recipes and shit. And as soon as that storage box is crafted, right about now, we'll just throw it literally right outside the fucking door. I don't even care. Hopefully no one runs by and snatches it, but we'll just put away the relatively good stuff. That's just a broken down hatchet. Who cares? Map. Care about that. Care about that. And like 100 wood. This is one low grade fuel. Who cares? All right. Oh, our armor. Yeah, about that. I don't want to lose the armor. We'll throw it on demo for now. Demo can be like our fucking voodoo doll we mess with here. Get over your demo. You just, there you go. Look cool for a sec. There you go. You did good. You did good at looking cool. And take the rest of my shit while you're at it, too. I'm not going to be needing it where I'm going. Because the Sudoku run is about to happen. And hopefully if I solve the Sudoku puzzle, I won't die. However, no, I'm probably going to commit Sudoku. And then I think whatchamacall is in here. Shepard. I'll probably ask, I don't know. I do want to get the group to weigh in on on my idea to just go and try to figure out the recipes right now, but at the same time, we do have a decent amount of guns, and right off the bat, guns are going to be relatively good, so we might want to fucking could have killed this horse. Got some stuff out of that, but no. Okay, so we are going in. From what people are saying, and by that I mean from what Demo and Shepard said, we're looking for like boxes in there, and we just want to access the boxes, because we're about to be running into the airfield, so I don't know exactly where to run. All I know is that we are definitely gonna die, and we are looking for the bigger boxes. I don't know. We have a rock though, so hey, worst case scenario, bash some brains in. It's what we do best. Just kidding. We're not too great at that anyway. All right, so here we go. The dreaded noise has begun to make its sound, and now we're running out of time, and we gotta try and do this shit. Radiation poisoning. Yeah, we're not making it out of this alive. That's for fucking sure. We got boxes. Ooh, cargo boxes. Can we, like, break into these? Do we, like, break them? I don't know what's up here. Any of them, like, openable? What's going on? Come on. Oh, no. This is the box we're looking for. Okay, there we go. Nothing in that one. Shit. Well, I know what it looks like, at least. Those are the boxes we're gonna be looking for, and this is what our freaking suicide run's gonna consist of. I don't know at what point we just straight flat out die. I think once your radiation poisoning gets high enough, you will actually just like fall dead. So I don't know at what specific point that will happen. Hopefully not too soon, because I'd like to grab something. Okay. A head wrap. Look at that. Perfect for a military just complex. A head wrap. That right there. That's the real military shit. That's what the government doesn't want you to know. Head wraps. It's actually military surplus. They're just trying to keep it on the DL. Yo, hello. Okay, survey charge. Could do better. A map. Relatively underwhelming, but we're gonna die, so it doesn't matter. Might as well run out with what we have, however little that might be. We have maybe, like, what, 50 seconds left on us before we just drop dead? Unless the radiation poisoning gets high enough. I still don't know what the limit for that is. Guess we'll find out the hard way. Yeah, no more boxes here. I was thinking maybe I missed one or something, but does not seem to be the case. At least we know where to find them when it comes to the hangers. We could look over here, but I mean, yeah, we're probably just gonna run back in and get it, like, with find our body as well. Do some double rammies. Yeah, so this is gonna be my life for a little bit, just collecting this and seeing what we get. Yo, well, hello, what is this? A miner's hat? Okay, we're starting to get some good stuff, I'm not gonna lie. We're about to drop dead, though, but, yeah. This right here, this is what I'm gonna be doing while we wait for our stupid shit to happen, so, woohoo! Rinse and repeat, boys. Respawn in the Sudoku bag, and continue the endless cycle. But right now, I gotta go and get some, not wood, get some metal ore. Make sure we have enough going in our furnaces. What do we have here? Another 100... Yeah, we definitely need some more. I'll just grab, like, the pickaxe. I think we have, like, 100 in there. So maybe, like, 500 more total and then some wood. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But I will see you boys whenever that gets figured out.
Hey, we made it home before dying. Woo! You know what that means? We can at least die in here. Oh, shit. No, 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 that's bad. We're not gonna be able to respawn in our sleeping bag yet. No, no, no. Please don't tell me the body's gonna... No, no, no. Shit. Drop it off on demo. Drop it all off on demo. That's the game plan. That's the game plan. Don't lose anything valuable. Especially the key. Oh, no. Okay. There you go. He's got a key on his body. We're about to drop dead. And, hey, we were effective about it, though. We're not going to be able to respawn our sleeping bag yet, unfortunately. I don't think it took long enough, but, yeah. Went ahead, got our ship back, and that's a nice little run, so I got to wait a little bit longer before respawning. But I'm just going to go ahead and let the fires continue cooking. We're not going to be using the research table today, but we got to get the input from our friends anyway before we do anything with that.
There we go, boys. Look at what we got. Bolt action blueprint, and also, oh no, right there, we learned it. Let's go. Look at that. That's what these runs go ahead and get you. It'll be like a paper map blueprint, but who cares? We just learned how to craft ourselves a fucking bolt action. Oh, and what is this? A small oil refinery? Ooh. Boys and girls, we are gonna have ourselves some nice low-grade fuel coming in pretty soon, because back at base, we actually have ourselves, I'm not sure who did, I think it might have been Shepard, but I believe that there was a small oil well or something of the sort, so we pretty much have, if we can find a nice little oil deposit, we have ourselves a nice little low-grade fuel factory in the works. There's going to be exciting as hell to make. I can't wait to do this. Not only this, but there's another freaking airdrop, so you know what? We're going to go after this. We're going to see if we get lucky with this one as well, because the last one we went after, whew, oh boy, there was some good stuff in that one, and this one is dropping, actually, pretty close to us. It's actually dropping around the same area as last time, I think. Huh. That's kind of odd, but honestly, I can't complain. And oof. There's more crates in the town respawned. I want to go after them so bad right now, but no. We're not going to be too risky because we got on ourselves small refinery, which can create low-grade fuel from crude oil, which is going to be... Whew, that is going to be exciting. I seriously can't wait to get some of this stuff, because this is like two of the new items, I think, that were added, so I definitely want to be checking them out. And I also want to go ahead and see what we can snatch out of this airdrop. I don't know which side of the wall. I think it's going to land on this side. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's going to be this side. Do we get more guns? Do we maybe get some refinery stuff? Do we maybe get radiation poisoning, because that's relatively prominent? Who knows? But we're about to find out. All right, let's see what we got, airdrop. Please don't kill me with radiation. I don't know what that is. 20 survey charges. We got another AK, some real armor. All right, let's dip, boys. We got a little bit of radiation poisoning, but goddamn, we got ourselves some more stuff here. I'm surprised too. I think there's a couple people. I know there's like an all right amount of people on the server right now, or like at least a couple. So. Not seeing them run after this, which is kind of odd, but whatever. I'm not gonna bitch, because we got ourselves some nice basics to be starting with here, as long as we don't die from radiation poisoning, but we only have like 6 on us, so that's not too bad. But what did we get? Is this the quarry? Yep, we got ourselves a mining quarry, which extracts oil from the ground. Oh, so the quarry gets oil from the ground? I thought that was... Oh, don't we have another one of those at base then? I don't know. All I know is I definitely want to go ahead and set these up. Should we try and like wall off our base first though, or we got a lot of survey charges, so we could go looking and see if we can find anything. Cause I really want to find stuff like right now. I don't even know though. Let me see. Cause it was in our base, and also I do have some fuel burning to see how that goes. But what else? Is this a pump shotgun? No, that's a water. It's a water pipe. I thought that was something good for a second. Bleh. But somewhere in here. Either left it on here. Oh yeah, we got some stuff. Oh, we got the metal armor too. Where's that? There it is. Haha. I should have made bone pants then. I guess I'll give that bone jacket to someone. I think we had another mining quarry. No, we had a pump jack. I think the mining quarry gets more than just oil then. I think the pump jack specifically crude oil. Whereas the quarry's other stuff. Anyways, we're going to figure that out though. But I just wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek there. Because I went ahead, logged in. Did some shenanigans. We got ourselves... I never turned on that furnace, probably should have done that, and then we got these furnaces cooking up, smelting up some more of those for us, and I probably should get some more wood, so, time to do some errand running, but yeah, things are coming up Millhouse right now. Alright, let's see, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, what did we get? Got a salvaged ice pick, got a bolt action, got another salvaged ice pick, a Tommy.
Could I get one of the ice picks?
Yes, you can.
Okay, yeah, I'm right behind you.
There you go. That's pretty much a better pickaxe, right?
Yeah. Alright guys, so we are back and we have ourselves some handy dandy stuff in our inventory. So as you can see here, we got ourselves, we got whatever stuff there. That's whatever, you know what matters here though. After some searching, you guys probably saw some of it, we ended up getting a mining quarry and an airdrop. Pump jack, I believe, from the airfield, and the small oil refinery from the airfield as well. So we have ourselves these three, and it's time to get kind of the assembly line going. So here we have ourselves some survey charges. We're going to be going ahead and doing what we can. I also added another door here for protection with another key. We're going to be going ahead and seeing what we can do here and try to get this production line going. So all we have to do is go ahead, place a couple of these charges, and see if we can find ourselves a nice resource-laden area. So we'll just see if there's anything over here by this rock. I feel like that might be a decent area, maybe? Oh, hello, we got stuff. That's for sure. What did we get out of that? We got some crude oil. Okay, that's gonna be good for oil. Got some stone. Some sulfur ore. And, I think there's something else that dropped out, too. No? Well, you know what? This is as good a place as any. Let's go ahead and take this opportunity and throw down the pump jack and see if we can't... Oh my god, that thing's fucking massive. That's the pump jack? Well, let's throw the bad boy down and... Oh, server's lagging a little bit, but let's throw that bad boy down. And this should be how we start getting ourselves some oil and getting this thing to work. So how do we actually do this? How do we... how the fuck... We start the engine? Where's the fuel? We gotta throw fuel into here. Is it just low grade? I think so. Start the engine, and we have ourselves a fuel pump going. Yay or nay? I'm thinking yay. Yeah, it's going ever so slowly. I'm not sure if that's enough fuel, but once we get that fuel, we have ourselves a small oil refinery that we should be bringing the fuel to, and we should be able to with this. Why can't we place this anywhere? It's actually weird. Does this have to be, like, inside or something? Is the land not flat enough? Is it glitched? What the? Why can't we place this? Oh, there we go. We can place it kind of around here. Do we want to place it around there, though? I don't know. Let's see. How's this going, though? Where's the storage come out into? How do we collect this? Because we have ourselves a freaking fuel pump here. Open, is this what we get? No, that's the fuel. And it's just cranking stuff out, but where's it coming out into? Oh, I think it comes out into here. And we got ourselves 7 crude oil. 8 crude oil, and we have another 3 here we got from the survey charge. And this thing should be shutting off soon. So, what we want to do is actually go ahead and get this bad boy going. If I could get it going close to the house, that'd actually be pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. And start smelting in there. That's gonna be a good idea. Let's get this process going. But look at that beauty. That gigantic thing. Yeah, it seems that it's shut off. Anyways, we got a good chunk of crude oil from that. And then we just gotta start refining the crude oil. We have 14 of it total. Sorry about that. 14 of it total, we should just be able to throw that. No, don't turn it on. Throw it into this bad boy and start the smelting process, throwing some more wood as well, and then we should be able to get some low grade out of this as well. And then we want to use this low grade to continue fueling that, but then we also want to split off this low grade into fueling up a little something something as well. I think, who's that, demo? Is that demo? I don't even know. Oh, hey Shepherd. Hey Shepherd. That is Shepherd, right? Yeah, he's looking dope as fuck. Anyways, we got that going there.
Yes.
Yeah, just saying hi. Got the pump jack going for now. Because there was some nice crude oil here.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, no, don't leave that out. I'm stupid. Why am I doing that backwards? There we go. Let's go ahead. Grab all of this we can. At least get that going in the meantime. He's checking it out. In the meantime, what we also want to be doing is doing some more survey charges because we have this thing we can place, which is about 20 times as fucking big. This thing's massive. I don't even know where we're going to be able to place it because this is like, we need a decent stretch of flat land or something, it seems. So might as well begin looking.